When I was growing up, my uncles would be over at our house and shooting up in the bathroom and this and that. And they would get paranoid and hide their needles in my dresser drawer. Like I'd get up and go to get ready for school and pull my clothes out and syringes would fall out. I was 20 years old, first time I tried meth.